Hey everybody, it's Melissa Peterman here. I'm on the set of 25 Words or Less, and I'm gonna do a little word association. Dirty laundry. Dirty laundry. I've got so much laundry to do. 90s. 90s nostalgia, although I wasn't born in the 90s. I was born 2002, I think. Avoid. Avoid carbs. That's the first word that came to my mind because I've been working out a little bit and I'm trying to avoid carbs. And by avoid them, I mean not eat them for like 2 hours and then like by the third hour, just eat like all of them. So I put it off. I don't really avoid the carbs. I put off eating them and I feel good about it for a couple hours. Work, aholic. Does that count? Is aholic a word? I think it's a word. Workaholic, because that's what I like to be. I like to work all the time. It helps me from thinking about my life. Icon. Oh, icon. I'm gonna go with my first thought, which was Reba, my girl. She's an icon. I feel like if you're an icon, you have to be able to be recognized with one name only. And I think Reba fits the bill. She's an icon. Meredith, treasure. She's America's treasure, Meredith Vieira. That's what I think of. Although, fun fact for those of you who don't know, when I was born, my parents were gonna name me Melissa, Meredith, or Stephanie. They went with Melissa. Had they gone with Meredith, I might be more successful.
Let the fun begin. Weeknights at 5 and 5:30.